Reloading.
Okay. Music is back. Hopefully for one final time. And now, are you going to steal all the medkits? I feel like you're going to. Rochelle, you better not touch that thing before I can grab it. Or you, coach. Yeah, I'm taking that. Ain't no one taking that from me. Okay. Time to get off this boat, then. Sounds like a good idea, right? Hopefully we can actually make that a thing. Hopefully that's actually going to be possible. So I'd rather not be stuck on this boat with these zombies and become a zombie myself, I'm not going to lie. Doesn't sound like the best idea, does it? Now see, the lifeboats should be like right there, or are they already gone? Okay, them ones are already gone.
I'm reloading.
And that isn't great. But surely the ropes would be gone. Reloading. Isn't that a thing? Reloading. Like when the boats drop into the water, don't the ropes just like go as well? Or don't the boats just drop and the ropes just stay where they are? I don't know.
Reloading.
I know the boats get lowered first, obviously, but...
Right here.
I don't know, I just figured that was it.
I'm a reload.
Apparently, some people have actually managed to escape already. Good for them, I guess. Hopefully we can join them. And we've got a spitter as well, apparently, Nick. And the Magnum did a good job of dispatching them. That's the smoker that you pointed out. I don't know where the hell that thing is. It could be above us. It could be back there somewhere. Nick, you could attempt potentially get dragged by it if you keep standing there like a crazy person.
Reloading.
Okay, heading this way, apparently. Hopefully no more piano puzzles. Lower the last lifeboat. Okay, there's only one more lifeboat, and it happens to be at the... Is it the bow? Starboard bow of the ship? I don't know. I don't know the name of parts of the ship, okay?
Reloading.
I was just taking an educated guess. And I think I was right. Maybe it's the stern. I don't know. There's no names. I don't know which is which.
Reloading.
Okay, so how do we get up to that? There's a ladder around the back, apparently. Are you seriously still following me? Jesus Christ, you are persistent. I'm not going to lie. Okay. Let's lower the boat, shall we? Where is it? Where is this boat, then? Because when we run for it, I want to know where the hell I'm running to, you know what I mean? I assume it's over here, because there is a red arrow pointing over here, so let's start heading that way, shall we? Sounds like a good idea. So I feel a red arrow tends to mean, okay, here's where your boat's going to be. And since I feel like we're going to be going down again, I feel like that's going to be the case. There's definitely something in this direction. Because the arrow wouldn't be there otherwise. Am I heading the right way still? We're heading further up. I don't feel like this is the right way to be going. We're on the boat deck, apparently. Okay, we're just back up here. Oh yeah, but this is where the boats are, isn't it? I assume that's the last raft, so... I assume we're in the right position then, right? Yeah, because all the others have been lowered. This is the only one. Okay, so we might want to get in that, like, right now. Because it's lowering, right? It's meant to be lowering, but it's not. Who knows? Who the hell freaking knows? It's kind of confusing. I don't understand cruise ships. Especially the Titanic. That was the most confusing of them all. Especially when they crash to the iceberg and they turn into zombies. I know I keep going to that point, but I still don't understand it. That is a tank, however. Where the hell is he? I'm going to make the assumption that he's either that way, or he's right there with that boomer. Who, coach, you freaking idiot. You just got us all boomed on. And at the worst possible time when there's a freaking tank coming. Seriously. Okay, so where's the tank? I think he's down here. Yes, he is. Let's kill him before he gets up here. That sounds like a good idea. Okay, he's up here. Now, if you could continue shooting at him like I was, that'd be great. I'm sorry, tank, but you are dead. And you're going to fall back down, hopefully. Bye. And you zombies, who said you could come up here? If the tank weren't allowed to come up here, you definitely aren't allowed to come up here. I'm sorry. It's just the way it is. Okay. More hordes. Hopefully, it's going to be lowered. You going to lower yourself yet? No? Are we allowed to leave? No? Okay. For a cruise ship, I'm surprised this thing isn't rocking, like, more than it is. Especially after we crash into an iceberg, you think we'd be swaying a bit more, you know? And potentially sinking? Like the actual Titanic? Apparently not. Because that wouldn't make sense, would it? But obviously, I understand it's left for dead. You aren't going to be able to make it rock and sink and stuff like that. That'd be a bit ridiculous. I don't know. I don't really know what the Source Engine is capable of. I know what you're capable of in, like, Gmod and stuff, but... That's a bit different to Anvil or Hammer or whatever you call the flipping map creator for this game. I don't know, it's been a while since I used it. I can't remember the name very well. think it was hammer, if I remember correctly. Something to do with blacksmithing. I don't know. There's all the anvil or hammer. Anvil might be something completely different, though. Okay, so we're still not getting this thing. I understand. I understand that we're still not getting into this thing. Let's just close this door, shall we? Can we close it? No, we can't. Why would you be able to, you know? Because you wouldn't want... Jesus Christ, we've painted this deck with blood. Jesus. Seriously, we're doing a... Well, I feel sorry for the people that have to clean this up. It's like visceral cleanup detail or whatever that game is called. Like, this would be one of the locations that you'd have to clean up. Loads of zombie body parts everywhere and extreme amounts of blood. Okay, I'm not missing something. I wasn't meant to be over there and turning them cranks or something to lower this, was I? I hope not. I really do. I hope not. No one said that's what I had to do, so I'm making an assumption that I don't. And I assume after this tank, it's going to be time to escape. Now, none of us actually have proper weapons. Three of us has magnums, and then one of us has akimbo pistols. This is probably going to be hard, trying to kill this goddamn tank. So if we can kill him before he actually gets up to us, that'd be great. Come on, guys. Come close to the edge and start shooting it with me. Come on, let's all get into the groove of shooting the tank before it kills us. It's coming for us. It's coming for me specifically. I don't know what I did to pee it off, but apparently it doesn't like me. So if you could deal with that, that'd be great. Is he still following me? Oh no, he's going after Coach now. Coach, just keep running. We'll cover you, bud. Okay, he's trying to lob that thing at me. That was... Oh god, that is two tanks! Two tanks! With a magnificent amount of zero ammo! In proper weaponry. This could go terribly bad. And Nick is down, so it probably is going to go terribly bad. Unless that thing dies. Where is the other one? He is right behind us. Which one is nearly dead? Hopefully, both of them. Coach. Yeah, okay, one's dead. One's dead. This is good. This is good. I feel like this one might be the one that's almost nearly dead. Nick is back up somehow. Jesus. We've wrecked. You see, we only had pistols and magnums. I think we did pretty sweet there. Now we've got some... Got a little bit of time to heal up. We could really do with some ammo, though. I'm going to take a... Oh, yep, time to escape. It's lowering. Get in. Come on, come on. Get in. Let's leave. Titanic, Liverpool. Look at that. See, we're slowly being lowered. Very slowly. Almost there. Okay. Not getting to see us reach the water. Who knows? We might have not reached the water. Zombies might have jumped on top of the thing with us. Who knows? Largest ocean liner, Titanic, lost at sea. Last wireless transmission on Sunday evening. Really? I know this is a song from Titanic and everything, but seriously? Oh, who cares? We'll just go with it. Who even cares? As long as it isn't copyrighted, I don't really care. But yeah, Titanic. Yeah, this is happening. Wow. I'm just going to leave you to absorb what you're hearing. Revel in it. Why? Seriously. It'd be like if Blink 182 or like Offspring or something did a cover for it. That's what it'd be like. Yeah, we get the deal. Let's skip. Can we skip? Yeah, there we go. 1,399 zombies were harmed during the making of this film. Literally, during the making of this film, because we were on the Titanic. You get it? Yeah, you get it. It was pretty funny, right? No, it wasn't. But I understand. But yeah. Minus that little bit at the end there. It was a pretty cool map. I'm not going to lie. I enjoyed it. It was very atmospheric with all the music and all the other shizwire, I guess. All the sound effects and stuff. I was a big fan of the tight corridors as well. I enjoyed that. Because it made killing zombies way easier. But it also made dealing with Special Offended a lot harder. Which is good. That's a good balance. The balance you want. The balance that you need. But yeah, the RMS Titanic. We made it. We survived the Titanic. Who would have guessed? I never actually watched Titanic, so I don't know how many people actually survived. I think it was that dude called Jack. Did he survive? Leonardo DiCaprio, did he survive? And that woman he wanted to bang, did she survive? I don't know. I really don't remember. I remember she said never let go, but I never watched it, so... Who knows? Who knows? But yeah, it's a pretty cool map, nonetheless. And if you enjoy that kind of music at the end, then you're probably going to enjoy it even more. You know? You could probably jam out to that music at the end. But yeah, that was it. We survived. If you want to play the map for yourself, the link is in the description. But as always, I hope you've enjoyed. Thanks for watching. And, sup.